I'm Donna Bender, and I'm from Center Stage Dance Studio in New Hamburg and Kitchener, Ontario, Canada.
I'm in here in Cuba for the Canada-Cuba Cultural Exchange.
I loved everything about this exchange trip to Cuba.
Going to the ballet school and learning how to make rhythms with my own body and learning new styles and learning how to dance and collaborate with other people.
Hi there, my name is Alexa.
My name is Lucy. I'm from Kitchener, Ontario, Canada.
I am from Kitchener, Ontario, Canada.
I dance at Center Stage Dance Studio, and I'm here for the Cuba-Canada Exchange.
This Cuba-Canada exchange has been absolutely beautiful. They've welcomed us with warm hearts. We've been able to enjoy their culture. We've been really invited into their lifestyle and all of the history. We've experienced amazing venues with our dancers to exchange our dance and art and our passion and our talent and our joy. And it's been just absolutely fabulous from start to finish. The organization from Toronto to Cuba has been amazing. There has been no glitches. We love everybody we've met, and we can't wait to come back.
This exchange has been an incredible experience. The culture that I got to learn and all the different dance moves and all the enjoyable people that I've been surrounded with here, the sights, they're absolutely gorgeous. Those are the highlights of my vacation here.
This exchange in Cuba has been amazing from start to finish. We've got to be able to explore the city, get to see old and the new Havana, and just learn a little bit about the history and also the arts that have developed through all of the different periods of the way this country has just thrived has been incredible. To learn all of the different types of dance that have been a part of the culture and how even the government has tried to bring that into fruition has been so amazing to learn about, to be a part of what's happening here and now, and just be able to share with the other dancers. One, two, four, five, six, seven, go.
Hi, my name's Alexis. I'm from Kitchener, Ontario, Center Stage Dance Studio, and I'm here for the Canada-Cuba Exchange.
This experience has inspired myself and my passion as a dance teacher and my students as well. I know that we've had a great time interacting with the students here in Cuba. We've made great friends and friendships, and we will remember this for a lifetime.
Came down the mountain, dragging our love affair. Got on a pretty little number I'm wearing still.
This experience has been absolutely incredible. It has helped me so very much with being a dancer. It has opened my eyes to a whole new world of dance and a whole new experience with rhythms and beats and movements. It's just been incredible.
Don't get mad, can't blame a tramp for something he don't have.
Hi, my name is Kyla. I'm from Kitchener, Ontario, Canada. I dance at Center Stage Dance Studio, and I'm here for the Cuba-Canada Exchange.
This experience has helped me become a better dancer in so many ways, but especially learning the different salsa rhythms and just learning new styles of dance that I haven't done before and just getting to experience different dancing.
Climbing my
away. This experience has helped me grow as a dancer because there's communication differences, and I've learned that dance is a very helpful way to show my emotion and express how I'm feeling, and I'm very grateful for that. Nobody knows, nobody knows. I was dancing in the rain, I felt alive and I can't complain. Llegando con un tumbao. The experience here has helped me so much being a dancer, getting to see all the different rhythms in the music, and their style is absolutely incredible. I will definitely be taking this home and using it in whatever I do in my future.
You're broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter.
I think that everybody should be able to have the chance, and if you do have the chance, please come and visit this beautiful country. It has been a wonderful experience, has warmed my heart up to these amazing people, and I would love to come again. I would love it if you guys would please share all this video all around so that we can grow this opportunity for more and more people. I'll rise like the day, I'll rise
up, I'll rise unafraid. This experience has been so amazing, and the people have been so friendly and so welcoming. And if you get the chance, you should definitely come here. And I think this video should go as far as possible, and as many people should see it. I would recommend this trip to anyone who has the chance to come to Cuba and see all of the amazing nature, the dancing, the music. It's just overall an amazing experience. It would be great if this video could just get as far as possible so everybody can have the chance if they would like to go. Silence is quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying,
but I promise we would take the world. I had no idea how incredible this would be, so for everybody back home who would just like to grow and learn and develop as a human, empathy, respect, appreciation for a different culture, this is such an incredible program, an experience to be able to just integrate into someone else's home and really feel like you're a part of the family. Truly, I felt like that in just such a short time. So if you can like and share this video, and anybody who would be interested in this, please send it along to them, because this cultural exchange has been incredibly transformative, and I will remember this.
I would like all my friends at home and colleagues of dance to know that this is a wonderful experience that should be explored and shared amongst yourself and dancers, so you can invite your friends, you can invite your fellow teachers and students to enjoy this experience. It was beautiful. Thank you.
Gracias.
Gracias.